Halo everyone, kami dari kelompok 15, saya Jessica Marcelina Hasibuan, dan partner saya, Gevi Radiananta, akan mempresentasikan critical book review kami dengan topik How to Improve Possibility of Succeeding in Mirroring with Bargainer. Berikut table of contents, yang pertama ada identitas buku, rangkuman buku, review buku, dan kesimpulan. Berikut identitas buku. Dalam identitas buku kami, di buku pertama itu berjudul The Negotiation Book, Your Definitive Guide to Successful Negotiating dengan penulis Steve Getz, penerbit Capstone pada tahun 2016 dengan jumlah halaman 232 halaman. Dan buku kedua yaitu Joint Ventures, Mind Reading, Mirroring, and Embodied Cognition dengan penulis Alvin E. Goldman dan penerbit Oxford University Press pada tahun 2013 dengan jumlah halaman 335. Berikut rangkuman buku pertama, yaitu What is Negotiation? Negotiation is a necessity, a process, and an art. It evokes complex feelings that many seek to avoid, and yet it is fundamental to how business gets done and takes place millions of times a day around the world. If you can take control of yourself, your failures and prejudice, your need for fairness, and your ego, you may start to realize the best possible outcomes in your negotiations. Great negotiators often go unnoticed. They are not interested in winning or glory. They have an attitude of mind that is focused on the hard work of building agreements and protecting this work through the necessary confidentiality that follows. However, great negotiators, and maybe you, recognize that the return on time invested is dramatic, perhaps in relationships, time saved, reduced profit made, or even dilemmas resolved. No other skill offers so much value in return for component performance. Just because everything is negotiable doesn't mean that everything has to be negotiated. The value of your time versus the potential benefit that can be achieved by negotiating is always a consideration. Why spend 10 minutes negotiating over the price of a $10 notebook when you normally make $100 an hour? So you may save $2 until that's 20 cents a minute. However, if it is your next car and a 5% saving quote equate to $1,500, the time is probably worth investing. There will be situations involving more important decisions where you are mutually dependent and yet hold different views. When an agreement needs working through, effective negotiation can help provide not only a solution, but potentially a solution that both of you are motivated to carry through. So, berikut the example of negotiating. Starbucks and Kraft Foods. A 3 years dispute between Starbucks and Kraft Foods over the distribution of Starbucks packages coffee in grocery stores was resolved with arbitration ruling that Starbucks had breached its agreement with Kraft. The coffee maker was ordered to pay the food giant $2.775 billion. Lanjut rangkuman buku kedua akan dijelaskan oleh teman saya, Gepi Radiananta.
Baik, rangkuman buku kedua yaitu What is Mirroring? Mirroring, also known as mimicking or Gaucher's reaction, is a nonverbal technique where a person copies the body language, vocal qualities or attitude of another person. It is usually done subconsciously and can indicate interest or even attraction mirroring technique used by the judge. Frank Capio, body language, face, vocal variety, or vocal quality, style communication. Additionally, mirroring may play a role in how well an individual fares in a job interview. Within a study conducted by Ward, Zana, and Copper, interviewers were instructed to follow specific types of body language in different experimental conditions. In one condition, interviewers were instructed to demonstrate distant and uninterested body language, such as leaning away or avoiding eye contact. And in another condition, they were asked to demonstrate more welcoming body language, such as smiling and making eye contact. As a result, the individuals being interviewed began to mirror the actions of the interviewer, and thus the individuals in the condition with less friendly body language fared worse within the interview than the individuals in the friendly condition. The study demonstrates that the initial attitudes that an interviewer may have of the individual being interviewed may affect the performance of the interviewer due to mirroring. Mirroring has been shown to play a critical role in the development of an infant's notion of self. The importance of mirroring suggests that infants primarily gather their social skills from their parents, and thus a household that lacks mirroring may inhibit the child's social development. Without mirroring, it may be difficult for the child to relate their emotions to socially learned expressions, and thus have a difficult experience in expressing their own emotions. Yang ketiga itu ada review buku, kelebihan dan kelemahan buku. Yang pertama yaitu kelebihan, buku ini memberi pembaca informasi tentang teori analisis mirroring dan juga negosiasi. Penjelasannya dijelaskan secara detail dan mudah dipahami serta berkaitan dengan media. Teori dalam buku ini dijelaskan secara mendalam dan pembagiannya tidak berdasarkan perkembangan teknologi, tetapi secara umum masing-masing media dijelaskan mulai dari pengertian, kelebihan, kekurangan, dan juga syarat yang harus dipenuhi. Penjelasan tersebut menjelaskan tentang pencerminan membaca pikiran serta kognisi yang diwujudkan yang membantu proses perkembangan pencerminan yang tidak dijelaskan dalam buku-buku lain. Yang kedua yaitu kelemahannya, kelemahan buku ini tidak menjelaskan contoh komunikasi mirroring, meskipun masih berkaitan dengan topik dan perlu dijelaskan. Kemudian yang keempat ada kesimpulan, yang pertama yaitu buku ini menjelaskan tentang mirroring, mind reading, embodied cognition, penggunaannya, dan bagaimana melakukan mirroring percakapan dengan orang lain. Yang kedua yaitu terlepas dari perbandingan kedua buku yang kami gunakan pada CBR ini, dapat kami simpulkan bahwa kedua buku ini saling melengkapi sebagai solusi masalah mereka masing-masing. Pada buku pembanding dibutuhkan solusi untuk negosiasi, sedangkan di buku utama terdapat segala hal yang bisa menjawab semua permasalahan pada buku pembanding. Buku pembanding berisi tentang permasalahan apa saja yang terdapat pada negosiasi, dan buku utama berisi tentang teori-teori mirroring yang tentunya bisa menjadi solusi untuk permasalahan buku pembanding. Sehingga jika kedua buku ini digunakan, maka bisa didapatkan hasil dari pentingnya mirroring pada negosiasi.
Baik, sekian presentasi critical book review dari kelompok kami. Terima kasih.